Hey guys, so what we're gonna be using our mouse is from our Style Sex hairline, blow it up. What I love about this product is gonna give me the support in the roots, but through that mischief and ends, just that texture. So on damp hair, what we're gonna do is just apply a bit. A little goes a long way, like so, and I'll show him. Do you mind holding this for me? Thank you so much. And I'll show him exactly how I wanna use the product, working from my palms to my fingertips. Wherever you want the most volume, so we're gonna put the most, so right in the front. And working my way towards the back. So the style that we're trying to create is that disconnected pompadour. So definitely a lot of height in the front and nice and collapsed or compact in that crown area. We want to take about 80% of that moisture out. What you want to do, you want to start increasing that volume. So you just want to rough up that cuticle a little bit in the root area. So once the hair is dry, we're gonna be using our polished up pomade. I love this product just because it has the right density, has the right fragrance. It's not too greasy. It's just gonna give him that flexibility and that hold. Incredible shine. So what we're gonna do is open it up. Mind holding that for me? Thank you. We're gonna grab about this much. We're gonna work it through. You wanna use your palm as your base and then feed it to your fingertips. So we're gonna start from the roots, working our way towards the ends. And make sure that you talk to your guests, to your clients, about the way you're gonna apply the product. From the roots, increasing that volume. We have a little bit more in our palms. Keep on working it through. You can never have too much height in the hair. I can always lay it down. If you have a little bit more, apply it to the ends. Just control the little flyaways. Don't be afraid to get in there. Just add some nice texture to the hair, nice separation. I can choose to add a little bit of hairspray, get layered. Really, really like this hairspray just because it's gonna give me a matte finish. It's flash drying. I can use it to piece out. And there you go, guys. Spin them around. See the texture that he gets, that style, with his natural hair color. Just looks awesome. Well, there you go. Pompadour, disconnected haircut. Again, hope you guys like it. Thanks.